So this year for Thanksgiving, it's going to be a little bit different than normal. Usually we do spend some time with family, and we can't do that this year. So instead, we and the kids are focusing on what we're grateful for, and we're making a gratitude garden. Despite what's happening in the world, we have lots of blessings in our family and in our life. So earlier this week, the kids actually painted on rocks. They painted the rocks different colors, and they wrote what they're grateful for. And we're going to build a gratitude garden here in the garden, and we're going to put a flower around it. And that's something that can remind us of what we're grateful for every year.
Thank you.